It's Phoebe Chit Chat, the best show in the whole wide world. Hey guys, and welcome to Phoebe Chit Chat. And today, we're going to do a morning routine. Give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below and comment and share. And in a farther ado, let's get started on to the video. Let's... You see, I'm sleeping. Right, guys? But something rings. My alarm! Oh no, it's time to go to school. So I just wake up at like random 7 or something, but I get cranky. Then I just wake up and then I just stretch. Like I'm stretching right now. And then I clean my bed. But it's super easy to clean my bed. I just put the pillow on that whole stuff, right? And then I could not fold it off. And then I don't know who folded. And sometimes we don't fold it. My family. Then we go to the bathroom. Okay, guys, let's get started now. And then I walk to the bathroom and shut the door because no one wants to see my pee, right? But my dad goes to my bathroom and just feel off, but at least he didn't see my booty or my pee. And then I'm done peeing and maybe I forgot something. Washing my hands. If you don't wash your hands, you get some bugs creeping on you. So I wash my hands and time to brush my teeth. I brush my teeth. I remember if I don't shower, I would smell stinky for squirrel school. I want to get perfect and pretty. So I just wash my hair. Give you 4 seconds.